you, ASIMO. I am so happy to be here with you today.
Thank you. I'm excited to be here at AirVenture 2012. In fact, I have been taking flying lessons to be ready for this year's event.
ASIMO can walk forward. ASIMO can walk backward as well. Constantly adjusting its center of gravity with every step it takes, just like humans. And ASIMO, are you ready?
I am ready.
All right then, go for it. Now with each step, ASIMO must adapt and constantly counterbalance using all its sensors and computing powers to remain upright, adjusting all along the way. Way to go, ASIMO! And it takes even more balance and precision to make it back down. Now, once ASIMO detects the right position by using that camera, that's when it descends the stairs. Continuously adjusting yourself as necessary all the way down. Great job, ASIMO! When ASIMO runs, both of its feet will leave the ground at the same time, if only for a moment, but this does make ASIMO the only life-size humanoid robot in the world that can run at a very high speed, nearly 4 miles an hour, or in metric, 6 kilometers an hour. Now, ASIMO, you let me know when you're all warmed up and ready to go.
I am ready.
All right then, on your mark, get set, go! Nicely done, ASIMO!
Thank you very much.
And thank you very much, everyone. We hope you enjoyed the demonstration this morning. Thank you. If you'd like to learn more about ASIMO, please check out the website at ASIMO.honda.com. Let's hear it one more time for ASIMO, everyone.